would you please rise, gentlemen, here from the place to move your hats for our national anthem, which will be performed this evening by the number one vocal group in the history of America's Got Talent, and including UNI graduate John Hagan. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem performed by the Texas Tenors.
So proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallant.